I think it's like the human body. If a pin pricks us in the foot, the mouth reacts with an ah. The hand reacts trying to pull it out. The mind is helping us in coordinating all these movements. That is the beauty of India. It is one homogeneous whole. It is one body and soul together. And this togetherness, this oneness, is what defines the very idea of Bharat.